trade situation, the global recession, a disappointing downturn in the international microcomputer market, and local communication difficulties.